Or Batman, no, there is. We got my boy Tony Odessa, man. Nah, I ain't hear it when it first dropped. I don't think I heard. I heard a little bit, but I don't know the full song like that. So we finna get the full song and the video at the same time. I know it finna be hard, though. I know about the beginning of it and shit, though. I just never listened to the full shit. Cause I was thinking about reacting to it back then. But now I'm definitely reacting to some video. My boy finally dropped the video, man. Last time we reacted to one of his videos was like, what was it, like 2020? Late 2020, dude.
Don't blow a ton out a dozen.
Huh?
I get you right by the dozen. Smoking on tap by the dozen. I got my strap on me when I'm in public. Yeah. That stint of my 20 gon' up it. Fuck around, crashing that wheel like fuck it.
I get my stint of my 20 gon' up it. Come on, now. Make my nigga Lua. Come on.
Crashing that wheel like fuck it. I get that stint of my bitch, she gon' tuck it.
Yeah.
Shooters gon' aim in his mouth like, hey, yeah. Shout out to Rizzy. Oh, my slime, my twizzy.
Huh.
Bitch, I'm too getting out of stizzy. It's a fashion and shit come from Italy. Way down. I just been running a rest, man. I know the odds wanna get rid of me. Way down. I just been trying to get rich. No, I don't give a fuck about the industry. Way down.
Yeah, that nigga flow, man. It did be sliding.
It's just a fashion and shit come from Italy. Way down. I just been running a rest, man. I know the odds wanna get rid of me. Way down. I just been trying to get rich.
Come on, man.
I don't give a fuck about the industry. Way down. 10 times 2, that's 20, I shot. 10 times 2, that's 20, I struck. 20 plus 10, 30 shots my glass. 10 plus 2, that's around the whole cloud. This nigga go hard, man. Y'all need to be sleeping, boy. I ain't go count now. Y'all need to be sleeping, boy. Ever since I found out this man made music, I've been fucking with it. And I was like, what was it? Probably like early 2020. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know about 2019. Because he had some five songs with Luau back in the day that he privated. And I always wanted to hear that shit. I forgot. I think it's called, I don't know what it's called. It's been so long, but he had dropped one of the, when I really started listening to him was like 2020, he had dropped like this like EP or something. We had like three or four songs on it. And I think he has a couple songs with Luau on there, and that bit was hard. It's old though, but I still want to hear that shit, man. But hey, man, y'all better tell me what y'all think, man. Comment, man, hit like, but hit the sub button, man. Oh, man, no count.